Good morning students, today we are going to see descending order. Descending order means it is from largest to smallest. Okay, see, for easy way, let me say one thing. The descending order also you are having first, what is the first word? D and E, right? So in the decreasing also you are having D and E. So descending means decreasing. Okay, keep in mind like that. Ascending means increasing, descending means decreasing order, right? So it is from largest to smallest. First set I am having 3 blocks, next I am having 2 blocks, and the next I am having 1 block. That is 3, 2, 1. It is a decreasing order. Let me solve this with an example. Example 12, 5, 10, 17. Now I have to form the descending form. Descending means largest. Which is the largest number here? 70. First you have to write 70. Okay, next. You have to check this three set of numbers, that is 12, 5, 10. Out of these three numbers, which is the largest number? 12. So, 12. Write 12 here. Okay. Next, what is the number left? 5 and 10. Among these two, which is the largest number? 10. It's a two digit number, right? So, 3. So, write 10 here. Next, what is the number left? 5. So, 5. So, the answer is, for the descending order is 17, 12, 10 and 5. Thank you.